mate. I see you on the other side.
Bro, my heart is going.
So's mine.
Curtis, I'm in your mic.
Eight.
Seven. Six. Five.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two. One.
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right? Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try. Almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. Look at that. You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode. How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it. So it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like. I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Driver.